My name is Praggnanandhaa. I am 14 years old. I am from India. I started learning rules at the age of three and a half. Then I start to play my first tournament at the age of 5. I like chess because it's very interesting and challenging. And yeah, that's why I like chess and I like to play it. It's very interesting and challenging because it's like you have to like play better than your opponent. We should be like that, like a universal player. I think the important advice he has given me is that like you should enjoy chess and play, not to play for results. I think it is one of the main things. I said in one interview to reach 3000 rating, but it was for my friends who were just telling me to say that. Maybe I can just say I want to reach 3000 again. It's very good experience to play against top players like yesterday I played against Wango, and I think it's very important to play against top players, and yeah, we get a lot of experience. Also, unlacing with them also, it helps a lot. I was like stuck with 2500 for 2 years, and then yeah, now I reached 2600, I mean early 2600 or something. I don't know, I just kept on working on chess and yeah, I improved.